Hey, what's up, everyone? I am here with Sonic Superstars. Gonna go in with Knuckles, the Lego version. My first time playing. And I'm excited. So let's go. Bridge Island Zone. That looks like an emerald ring. Catch the chaos emerald. In there. New power. Interesting. Oh. Catch the medals. This reminds me of Sonic the Hedgehog 1. Alright, not sure what the medals are. Oh. Move. Yo-ho! So next. And also, I should mention, and I will also put it in the title, but I'm on PS5. Catch the Metal. So I'm assuming that if I didn't get the Emerald, this would be an Emerald. Because it was a blue ring and not gold. That's my assumption. And I did see there's a shop, at least for the battle mode. So, more metal the better, why not? How do I get this fruit? Hey, did I just find a shortcut? I'm behind the level, what? That was funny. Do I get to keep my fruit? No, I didn't get to keep my fruit. So... Oh. And yo, what's Amy doing down there? Are they just hanging out? They did a really good job with the Lego, I think. Boss time! Avatar was really powerful. Awesome. World map. Okay, so there is a shop. Yeah, so I have Mecha Sonic because of the DLC. There we go. Not sure what this bot does, but Mechasonic's cool. So Bridge Island is complete. Except, what is this? Bridge Island Act Fruit. Alright. And I have two fruit. And I need to use one to play this. So we'll finish off this video. Oh. Clear an act fruit. Well, I guess they're up. New products available in the shop. Emergency vehicle. Excellent. Got one emerald. Alright, so. Next video, it looks like we'll be going to a jungle area. Speed jungle. So yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, and check out the live streams. Peace!